interesting. Honestly, I don't know who's going to take this one. I really don't.
It's going to be pretty...
Like, who is even the favorite right now? Like, I would say Wookie, but I don't know.
I mean, who's higher ranked right now?
At the moment, I think it's... At the moment, it's, like, it's Wookie, I think.
Wookie, yeah.
But, dude, this is... They're pretty close. This is going to be...
Ooh!
It could go either way. I mean, just like that.
I thought that he had that combo. That was... dead to rights.
If you leave some cheese out there, Mom's just going to grab it.
He's getting a little sloppier than he usually. Oh my goodness.
That was not. Just he did like not that. Mean to do that.
Yeah, it's like two or three times a set so far, and he's jumped right in front of
him. I'm surprised he didn't up air him, but he still is out there. This should be it. Yeah, nice.
This is subpar Husky right now. Landing in front of Wookie, getting grabbed. Landing back on stage with an up air. But he's not too far behind. I don't know what he's trying to get at with throwing these aerials kind of randomly, it seems.
Oh,
what?
Oh, there it is. He closes it out. It's a 3-1 lead for Wookie. Oh my god, this is a combo. And he can... Pretty solid. Nice. This is a great position.
He lost all the
Yes.
I mean, he doesn't. I noticed. I've been watching last few tournaments. I noticed sometimes his strategy is, well, it's not unique to him, but you know, exploiting Kirby's jumps and sticking on the side of the stage.
That's what I love to do, dude.
Yeah.
You make Kirby waste their jump off stage, and maybe just throw out a bear in the air. Anything to disrupt them, and like, after they waste their jumps, like, they become so limited.
Well, that's the thing, is that I think he does that as, like, a bait.
Yeah. Or you pressure them off stage and make them kind of sink lower off stage, and it puts you in a better position. It's harder for Kirby to recover when they're from low. And that's most characters, too, but Kirby's definitely affected a lot, too.
Like that. I noticed he's done that 3-4 times now. There we go. That's impossible. There we go. Down tilt?
Yeah.
Alright, now things are working. There we go.
This is game two, right? Wookie won the first one? Stocks of 3 stocks. That was a very early stock. This is not what Onsky wants right now. Oh.
Almost got it. That's what I'm saying, is that Onsky purposely does that all the time. Uses his jumps off stage, looks like he's vulnerable, and then it gets the peak off guard. But he's only been to his advantage one time this set.
So. Yeah, no, it's not working out for him lately. Wookie's been taking advantage of all of that, and he's been taking early stocks, and it's 3-1 right now. Onsky says, just like, let's go to the next game right now.
Free for all!
Talking about Canadians going to some tournament.
ODS.
Oh.
Yeah, Boom's been there.
Revan and what's his bodybuilding face? Derek.
Oh, and Preston. Isn't Preston from...
Yeah, Preston. Yeah, I remember. Yeah.
Said Preston.
No, no, I said Derek. And so Smurf confirmed, yes, Derek went. Just so we're clear.
He's saying no.
Yeah, he's saying.
Yeah, he did. I guess he did.
Smurf is basically saying that I'm right and always right, and people should listen to me and respect me. Thank you for saying that, Smurf. I appreciate it.
No one says that.
I love it. I love it.
This is why you should never give Bruins an ego.
This is why you shouldn't underestimate odds. He's not winning. Oh no!
Onsky's saying he's not going out with that fight.
That's an easy $5, Smurf. You're saying we're not going to start the grand finals on
left. Oh, we are, honestly. Hey, but there's other people in this brewery, so it's not like we're holding everyone up. carry than we have.
Last time, it seemed like the... Yeah.
Yeah.
We say late last time, they didn't seem to mind at all.
Jumps, dude.
For you and Blonde Kid?
Man, you guys are pretty cool. We got some stuff also. Gotta get rolling. That's what I'm saying.
Alright, here are some winners. So,
good luck.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Here, let me. Oh, shit.
Yeah, reset.